to vote.
I'm having this.
Huh?
Yeah.
Here we are, the west part of the country. So we're gonna travel from here to the hotel station. Why? Because of the traffic in Cambodia is from Thailand. So Thailand and you are the same. Cambodia opposite. In Cambodia, we have 36 races. Just beef and pork, yes. The smell, how the flowers, because tomorrow is the Buddhist holiday.
Thank you. those bits are.
You know what these bits are? Those are at the top.
What are they at the top?
Liver.
Oh, liver.
Oh.
Yummy.
Our culture, we do monk dressing when I would travel away from home. I mean for good luck, prosperity, yes, and safety back home and good health, yes. And at the end as well, if you want to tie a bit red cotton on the wrist, just move a little bit to the Buddhist monk, you gotta tie one here as well, for memory and for protecting that evil as well.
Thank you.
here from the village. Okay. He's trying to follow grandma over there. that low part over here is for all processions, for the remaining and from the far. King, Bukit, and Kompo, they have seven names.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
chúng ta không có một người mở xe và chúng ta phải thái nhau lên cung tâm và cũng phá cái tình trạng.
Okay, he's from Hồng Trang province. Okay, near Vietnamese border. Okay, vậy đi càng nghe bóng không? Càng nghe được bạn?
Thì càng nghe ấy đi, càng nhìn thấy càng cao.
Bạn ấy?
Anh ấy trong người dân rõ khi khi thấy cái mình vẫn thấy không đủ biết. Ai cũng tự mà phải học nhiên. Ai gọi bóng một lúc nhân dân. Ai dân tự bớt bóng thì đã có ở đây.
Actually, I am the artist, but in Popok's time, I was assigned to teach some new student related to a cinema artist, okay, in one technical school in Phnom Penh. But because of the rumor in my organization, so I was selected from that one, okay, to torture me, force me to work, yes, somewhere near Phnom Penh. Yeah, and later on, another stronger okay, interrogation. It sent me here. Chàng nói thì chàng không mà con mà chàng nói không.
Chàng mong đây rồi mất.
Ba mong đây, mong đây.
Chàng con mong đây chứ, chỉ đưa từ con lắm đây, lạ con ở đây.
Ba,
ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba,
ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba,
ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba,
ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba, ba,
ba, ba, ba,
ba, ba, so, but the first year I was like being a victim. I was like the prisoner. So I had some tortures. I got some torture from this crazy prison. Yeah, yeah. Okay, this is a good picture of me and the other six people who survived after the regime. And there's a picture of me and my wife arrested. Okay, this is the picture when I was 35 years old, and it's my wife. And my wife was killed at the killing field there. Okay, when I asked one of the director who was sent to the Phnom Penh trial, okay, so he now he's been in jail in Cambodia. So I asked him what happened to my wife. He mentioned that yeah, my wife could be killed at the killing field. Not my wife, his wife. But I just translate for him because I know some of his biography. Right? Yeah, like this could be the picture how my wife could be killed. Yeah. And the torture, the common torture to a body mostly look like this. Okay? With they use the electric wire to lash, to beat me, okay? And then they use like the salt water to wash my, yeah, my little back, anything, to suffer more. And later, after that, I was sent to be locked in one big former classroom, okay? Which was the big cell of this prison, about 50 people on the second floor of the DC. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. And that is the first year of my life. But later, when one day, one of the Nehru's officer was looking for, asking everybody who made a beautiful picture of. Okay, the brother number one, Paul Paul. Some of the artists selected. But those people who not make the officer happy, gone. But I tried my best to make this beautiful picture. It took 3 months. Okay. very big picture of Pol Pot, 1.8 by 1.5 meter. And then, yeah, my life changed when the officer had me with my first children. Then I met some more people in this prison for another year before the regime collapsed. Without the big picture of Pol Pot, I would be sent to the green field with other people already. So that big picture saved my life. And that one who survived because of one is a TIE fighter. One day of the interrogation, the officer used a TIE fighter, but my lady got ear of the TIE fighter, and he helped fix that one. Yeah? And the TIE fighter saved his life. But lastly, the clan killed anybody, including the useful guys. But because of not enough time to kill them here, they escorted them out of Phnom Penh, and luckily seven of the others ran away from the group, from the evils. Then I was called to come back to be interviewed by some journalists. And now you like a journalist to know what happened to me, what happened to this region, and yeah. Alright? Okay, so for the question for him, you can ask now. You got any question? Just asking. Okay. Any emotional question? Anything? Just welcome our final question. If you want to know.
How does he feel about being gay and now
becoming
tăng lúc thứ ao rồi lại vàng nữa, còn còn lại thứ ao tăng lúc nhiều vuông, à một bó bọc nó vẫn tăng mấy cây cũng cũng bố bọc thì nó cũng nè, ta à mấy tầng nó ăn cọ nó một bó bọc nó cũng xả như mà, nè người ta ăn nó biết cái này gì,
cái ăn nó cứ cái đấy, cái nó ăn cái đấy, cái bó bọc nó cũng cái đấy. I feel something not so good too, but yeah. Because of my stomach is still hungry. You know, because of the poor support from the government, from the trial. So this has some more family to take care. So later on, there are some famous English historian. They help him to compile some of his biography. Actually, that is the main reason I come here. And also to share my sadness, okay, to all of you. To release something that you could see me, you could say hello, so ask me how are you, something that's happier as well. Alright? Okay, không, tôi nói đó, bố của má nè, hay con trai của má nè,
right?
Totally, I lost 7 people. My wife, my children, and some of my siblings. Yeah. Any more questions? You can. You have one or two more questions, then we can. Okay. Later, if you want to support him and that survivor, there is the book here in English. If you love reading anything to know much more. So what we have mentioned just about 10% of what happened here of his life. Yeah. So the book is $10. Actually, some of the money from this book and gotta support him. And another one, okay, all of the victims, I mean the survivors, they form all of the whole country association to support each other. Yeah. And some of the money could be like charity to put in that association for supporting the other people too. Okay. If you want to have him later, you can buy some from here and some from that man, a mechanic if you want to buy. And also, if you don't buy, you still can take some photo with him. He's happy, okay, even though you are not going to buy. Okay? You can sit down with him and take a new photo if you want any picture with him. Okay, one or two more questions you have?
Yeah, how many
your research, they couldn't answer the question later. How many survivors do you have in prison camps later on? Okay.
ແລະຕົງແມ່ລາມແມ່ແກ່ຕົງຊ່ວຍນັ້ນຖ້າໄດ້ຄືເຕືອນຕົງຕຽງຍິງຫໍໄຫຍຢູ່ຫນ່ວຍນັ້ນຢູ່ໄປບອກຫນາວໃຫ້ປະຕິບັດໄຕໄປໄດ້ຕົງມີລະລາມແມ່ໄດ້ຫໍໄຫຍອໍລະນຶກການບອກຫນາວເກເຈືອເລືອດຫາຍບໍ່ໄດ້ຄ້າຍເລື່ອງນີ້ເກສົງຄອນແລະອັນລອງມາບໍ່ນັ້ນມາບໍ່ອ້ອຍໂດຍຊ່ວຍເຈົ້າມັນອາດຈະຍິງມາເກ ก็ใบโลกใบโลกโกงกันไหนได้ก็ได้อันนี้บอกน้องอย่าลืมความอ่ะเรื่องนั้นน้องหมดอย่าลืมความอ่ะจังอ่ะเมื่อแต่มุ้ยได้การพัฒนาเมื่อมุ้ยเกือบจะชอบความเมื่อจะมุ้ยได้จังอ่ะโลกของน้องนั่นแหละอายุยงเราแบบบุรุษมุ้ยได้อ่ะเฮโร่มุ้ยได้มันเข้าไปถือว่าย่อม
Alright, so actually, currently we have election. We have the leader. So the leader is from the election, but what we want is like a good leader. Currently, I could not talk much more about their politics because, yeah, it's not really 100% free. But what I could share to all of you is the truth will be revealed. Okay, the good day will come one day. Yeah.
Alright, actually,
it's very small support from the state. Okay, the each victim could get like $25 per month. Less than $1 a day. That's why it's not enough for living. Everybody, all of the survivors need to have another job, another career. Okay, before, you know, when I was a bit stronger, I met some more creatures for the tourists. They are like something that I could imagine what happened in this prison to make some money. But now I'm old. That's why later on, yeah, another generous writer support me to compile my history. Okay, for all of you to support if you want to show your heart. Alright. Okay, I think now it's time. If you want to support, you can, okay, you can buy this book and another survivor at the corner there. And later we're gonna watch.
places and it's important because they were designed, they were like that. But sometimes if those
giờ mình đổi tông cho ca cổ.
Yeah. Nice light, show me about the singing. So, so thank you.
Chinese, they say they can carry about 500,000 cannibals. And they say if it's good day, they can stay within one morning for 500 cannibals. And if you want to know what the people sell in the boat,
we'll be right back. Thank you. your body, you know, the twist is up. I look like you can dance up.
Thank you. Thank you. bước vào đội đấu của hai vị quan hải đang một pha để bước tới bước đánh đến từ ban đầu của bản công dành cho Indonesia. Đồng rất gần đang có một khó khăn.